Okay, I have a theory because I see something. Like, I see that open area. This. Oh, wrong way. I feel like there is something up there, and I know how to find out. Potentially know how to find out. It's more slug hopping. Do that. Then I give myself a slug. Oh, see, I, that is right. I'm just not very good with my aim. And I don't know what's in there, or if it's worth it. I mean, it's probably just money, right? Or fruit? Seems like it's just fruit. Yeah, it was just fruit. Okay. So it's not worth doing that. Got it. Because I'm at max fruit and nothing to spend it on. Okay, I'll go get my dung ball. Skull ball, go back to that one. For the other one. How many achievements do I have? 10 away. Dung ball, I believe, was just 3. As long as I mixed 3, it turned into poop. Yeah, there we go. I'm able to do all 5. Nothing. Okay. So now this. It's the guy over. That's not it. Green beeline will lead me to that guy. Hey. I keep it basic. The consequence of the village just makes my head spin. Those jokers up there have really lost track of what's important. It's so unnatural. Whoa, dung ball. I love it. It's really sticking to those sheeple up in the village. Here, buddy. Have some fruit for keeping it natural. That was it. Really? I did all that for fruit that is useless to me? Well, okay then. Still at the ball. Well, again. What am I doing? I could literally just go out this way. And yet I'm sitting there wasting all that time. Remember how to get the skull though. This is not the right way. This way. Wash the dung ball off. So it's spooky and that one? No, it's a mushroom. Spooky and red. No, that's a rose. Spooky. Bling. There we go. So where's that? Just literally just right over here. So I could just cart over there without having to take the transport. Something about an adventure. Go here, because then at least if I mess up. What? Are you kidding? It said that if I got the skull, I could still go in. You tell me I can't go in. Yoku's Island Express, the juicer. See, some people say no, you can't get back in. Glitched on Xbox One, or else you should be allowed in. This one. Thank you. Everyone says you just have to look like a Skrull. But it's not. This is just a bug that was never fixed. All of my things just say, I have to change to look like a skull to get in. This is a skull. Let me in. Seriously, I can't get in? I need in there. I saved your boss's ass. Literally. Let me in here. Everything just says the exact same. Use the skull ball to get in. And if I can't get in, they haven't fixed that. Sucks that I cannot get in here. So now I don't know what else I'm gonna do now. Like, what? Before I do the end game, I still need to give the dude his package. There's still one over here that I need to get to. There's one right there I need to get to, so that's two. That's what I'm doing. Which way is it? It's so fucking stupid. Go on. Push it over. Any chests left that I don't have? That one. 2 that I have zero clue on how to get. 3. Okay. Very demoralizing. Let's see how to get this thing, maybe. Maybe that'll make me feel better. Knowing that I cannot 100% this game unless I restart it and play through it in its entirety and then get everything again in one playthrough. Like, that's why I don't like those things. Right here, obviously. I don't know, I never noticed this. That's 2. It's also not even all of them. I'm confused. So that's 2, then that would be 3. That'd be 4, 5. Oh, I don't have one for the northern area. An eyeball. I just realized I don't have an eyeball for the northern area. I gotta get speed. Oh wait, it doesn't matter, I can't. Oh yeah. What are you doing? There you go. This does lead to where I need to go. Why did I do that? I picked up the package for the guy too, right? Did I never? I didn't pick it up? Directly below me. Here. Somewhere over here. Now, I gotta go get his freaking cake. And then I know nothing, because he won't let me in. So I don't know what else I'm supposed to do after that part. I went the wrong direction. I'm also getting hot again. Potentially because I'm getting upset now that I've realized I can't 100% the game. Because I'm not going to play through it again in its entirety just to get the achievements. I have no patience for that. If they ever fix it? Sure. If they don't fix it, then no. Then no. So now, I don't know what to do with this. Gonna bring it to him. And hope that he will be okay with it.
Can't you read the sign? I don't want to be disturbed. Go away.
So there's a thing down there. I can see. There is a path. How do I get to that path? Oh wait, there's a path right here too. Hold on. Hold on. This? No. It's not that. Okay. How do I get into this? Nope, missed. I pressed the wrong one. Okay, and there's also one there. Wait, does that do? Because I pressed the wrong button. Oh, I just realized that that one that I'm shooting through there, yes. Okay. This. How do I get into there? No. There's a cannon on this other side. What's a cannon do? That's not a cannon. Is there anything way over here? How do I get over there? This. I don't drop from the top. I can't zoom in. I can zoom out. That's not gonna help me. How do I do this? No hidden ones. There was a hidden one. I pressed the button, but it didn't pop to show. Aw, he looks sad. Now he's angry. Oh! I did not see that there. Om nom nom. Who's out there? Go away. I'm, working.
Got it.